Alright, what's up guys? Another vlog for today, but this time not the Velos. It's about the Raptor, my dad's Raptor. So I'll show you guys inside yung mga setups for camping, ano yung mga basic, well not really basic, pero ano yung mas kailangan mo na importante when you go camping, okay? Alright, yun. Let's go. Ay pa, baka ito mama dito. Okay, let's go. What's up guys? So ito. Tor container, of course, ang sikat na Tor. So Avengers, ayan, two small containers and then one big container. We got that para lagi na mga important nyo na gamit during camping. And let's see what's inside. So oops, ayun, claymore na electric fan, power bank. Ah, ito, this was our first power bank. It's a good buy na din guys. So I don't know, you got two AC outlet, USB. Pero syempre, mabibitin ka dyan. Kaya we got the big one, I'll show you later. Ito, yung hose and then sprinkler. Yan, of course for the shower. Yung purpose nyan ay para dyan sa water tank na 40 liters. And ito guys, ito yung 1S Xiaomi. So kaya niya i-power, I mean not power ito, para malagyan ng air kasi this is ano, water pressure, about 40 liters ang kayang i-load ng water. Pwede din to sa tires guys, pero pagka super drain na yung tires ng air, hindi niya kaya. So assistant lang talaga. 1S Xiaomi. Ito sa Shopee. So bike, motorbikes, good buy siya. Pero pag sa mga SUV, pickup, siguro sa kotse okay to. It comes handy. Get the 1S. Meron kasing 1. So much better yung 1S guys. Okay? So ayun guys, binali ko na. Oops. Meron pala to. Ah okay, so this is the power station. Ito yung mga accessories. Everything here is accessories nung power station, I'll show you. Ah, ito pala dapat dito. So ito yung sa electric fan, yung claymore. Sikat kasi yung claymore guys, alam niyo na. Opa, Korea. So, di ba, yung mga Korean camping gears. Ang dami niyan, guys, sa BGC, Bonifacio High Street. Just check it, check them out. Pero, of course, dun din namin ito nakuha itong Tor. 10% discount during Father's Day. And, ito, pakita ko, guys. Yung Kings. Ayun. So, Kings Ref from Overland Kings. And ito yung Titan. Guys, ibang Titan to, ah. Ito yung slider. And then you just make it slide here. Ayan, para easy access. You just open the chest freezer. And then powered siya ng power station. And of course, meron siya dito. I'll show you guys. Ito. Battery, if you full charge mo, max echo, temperature, you can control it. Ito via AC. Pwede rin USB. So pwede rin siyang gawing power bank. Pwede mo saksa yung USB. Pero ito, from Overland Kings, kasama to. Ito yung power station guys, X2. So super lakas niya guys. And according to Overland Kings, about 5 days ginamit nila na camping, hindi pa naubos. Nag overnight kami, 2 days na, hindi pa nabawasan ng 1 bar. So pag inopen mo siya, ay, ayan, I'll show you guys. So ito, 2 AC outlet, and then got lots of USB, may circuit breaker, and then this can be charged via solar. Hindi na namin binili yung solar, additional yun, kasi konti lang guys yung mga ano ng solar. Ang ginagawa namin dito, charge mo yan sa bahay, about 15 hours, para fully charged na siya, and you're ready to go. So yan, guys, kaya niyan, pati aircon, yung zero breeze. 2 days daw nila ginamit, halos hindi pa din ito naubos. Lakas niyan. Power! Tor power! So ito, chest freezer, napaka-importante kasi nga, as I said, dyan yung mga cold products para hindi na siya chilled. I mean, di ka chilled sa ice, nandiyan dyan dry lahat. So di ba, para drinks and everything are good. Got fire extinguisher, table from Decathlon, and pretty much, that's it for now. Yan yung mga napansin namin na kailangan namin na mga stuffs bukod sa mga lights, camping gears, nandiyan dyan. Tent, meron kaming tent na pang ground, kasya ang 2 to 3 adults. So yun, dati pa yung tent ng dad ko kasi nag-ano siya dati, nung nasa Saudi. Inuwi pa niya galing dito. Pero sa Decathlon, guys, madami doon. Okay, trunks done. And ayun nga, as I said, water sports dyan, pwede ka maligo. Pwede mo na ilagay drinking bath, yeah, panligo lang, pang wash. Yung drinking, ganun pa din. Pero, hanap kami ng maganda yung hindi kulay blue. So, ayan. Awning tent from Overland Kings. You got the mammoth crossbar. May tent kami, guys, na nasa ibabaw nito. Wala lang ngayon. Inalis namin kasi hindi mo magka-camping. But, ayun. I'll show you. I'll add on this video. Yan, pakita ko. Showing now. And, yan. Meron din akong demo. How I... paano ko siya pinak. I mean, not pinak. Ayun yan. Nag-pack up kami. So, yan. Ginamit na namin siya sa mga Good Baboy and Camp Myton. Awning tent, guys, napaka-importante para under your table, nandun kayo. At saka may side curtain din kaming binili. So, hindi pa namin nagagamit yun. But, ayun nga, first time. But, yeah, of course, shout out to Overland Kings, CAO, Joel, and the guys, Carlo and Darwin. They're so helpful sa mga stuffs na kailangan mo. And, let's go inside. Alright, so, guys, showing you inside the Raptor. Add ko lang din. So, merong 6 terrain modes. You got the normal. Ito yung by default. Sports, guys. Forma ng sports. Ang gwapo ng tunog. Para kang nakamustang. Grass, gravel, snow. Yeah, this is when you select 4 high to engage. And mud, sand. Ito yung pwedeng 4 high, 4 low to engage. Baha, and then rock, 4 low lang. So yung ginamit namin dito, tinry namin yung baha sa Camp Myton, and then itong rock, kasi super rocky doon. Mud, hindi pa namin nagagamit. Hopefully, magamit namin to sa Lian, Batangas at the garage, so waiting for that. Grass, gravel, could not remember if ginamit na namin to. Pero, ayan. So super dali, guys, pag dito sa Raptor. So, yan o. Sila ka lang dito, other function, basic naman, wala dito nag-change. Wala naging changes dyan, guys. So, yan lang, paddle shift, pero super daling gamitin, guys. And add ko lang din, so ito nga, ito yung lights na nakuha namin from Decathlon. Ito, super useful, nasa ano to. Yan, you can use it walking around or anything, pero mas magandang nasa overhead. Meron din ito, eh. Hindi ko na lang nilabas. So, yun yung mga importante. Ito, pwede mong i-hang down dun sa, if may tent ka or sa ilalim ng tent, dun sa may ladder. Pero yung awning, may kasama na siyang light, guys. And, if makikita nyo dun sa awning, yung nakuha namin ay white yung light. So, I would suggest na, if nakuha nyo yung white na light, lagay kayo ng coating na, para bang ano yun, yung sa Yema. Hindi, may nabibili noon para maging ano siya, amber. Kasi pagka amber yung light, mas ano siya. Ito, I'm showing you yung mas ano yung light para hindi ka lapitan ng mga insekto. So okay, so additional sa changes, Bradley rim and then Cooper tires, 285 70 series rim 17. Ayan. Diba? Mas maporma siya, guys, compared dun sa stock. Okay naman yung stock ng Ford, BF Goodrich pa yung kasama. Pero, ayun nga, medyo mababa siya. And then, medyo pasok yung gulong. So, both tires yun yung ginamit namin yung nag-camping. Camp Myton, saka sa Mount Gulugod Baboy. This time, ito, hindi pa namin nagagamit. Kakakabit lang niya before na sa LC to. Pinalit namin, merong ibang mags na yung LC, yung stock na nandito lang sa bahay kasi sayang yung stock na rim. And yan o. Alright. Ito, Mammoth crossbar, as I've shown you. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and of course, like and subscribe, guys, for more videos. Stay safe. God bless everyone. See you on the next camping.